Paul. Thank you. Thank you ever so much for coming. Are you warming up? It's freezing, isn't it? How is it out there? Okay. So, are you up for it then? Because it's taken us a while to get here. We took the scenic route, you know what I mean? Sometimes you just have to save the best bit till last, don't you? So we're going to play you a lot of songs. Thank you for coming. I guess we kind of know each other a bit already, but we'll get to know each other even better through the course of the evening. So this is about something that's a long way away, and it's a song called Monday Morning.
Yeah.
tough because... Somebody wants to find that microphone and turn it on. That'd be good. Right. Are you alright then, or what? Okay. It's silly to have that song second, because I knackered myself with it. But, you better give 110%, haven't you? That's what I've heard. So, you're suffering from depleted energy levels. I know it's a bit early in the evening, but I would really, what I'd like at this very moment is to be able to see you in your underwear. Bottom juice at the door, close the curtains. You're not going anywhere. He's coming up the stairs, and in a moment, he'll want to see your underwear. I couldn't stop it now. There's no way to get out. It's every thought to me. Fashion is your trade, and when you're naked, I guess you must be unemployed. But once it's underway, there's no escaping the fact that you're a girl and he's a boy. I couldn't stop it now. There's no way to get out. Standing far too near.
Thank you.
Zappa. At the start of the show, the first song was Do You Remember the First Time? Do you?
Yeah.
But the thing is, in Sheffield, that could mean a lot of things, couldn't it? That could mean, do you remember the 16th of August, 1980 at the Letna? No, I barely remember that. But believe it or not, it's scary to think that was Colt's first ever public performance in Sheffield. Maybe a bit nearer is the 14th of December 2002 at Magna, just down the road. Who was there? Alright, hello again. You're looking good actually, you've not aged at all. Looking great. I'd say we're going to do quite a few songs. We're going to get some people to help us with songs as well. So, I don't know if you can see at the back, we've got the box sets here with us. That's Neo, Yvette and Kate, and they're going to help us with this song. And can you help as well? Alright, how is your clapping? Yeah, rhythmic though, you know what I mean? So, it has to go like this. I like you up there. You up on that balcony, put your drink down, that's it. Yeah, it's alright. Talk to your mate later. Yeah, you know. Okay, so you can help us on the chorus. The girls will help you as well. This song is called A Little Soul.
Wish I could show a little soul. Wish I could show a little soul. Woo-hoo!
Division amongst us, so we'll be joining us again a bit later as well. All right then. I think, have we loosened up a bit now then? Yeah. But your arms are going to hurt.
That's a nice sign, I like it.
Yeah, give it, mate. Yeah.
See, yeah, here's that now then.
You'll get cramped if you stand there like that all night. So let's just put this here, look. That's very nice, look. Hand drawn, isn't that nice? Right? So we'll put that there next to Nick's drum kit. There we go. And then the flag. Now I'm not very good on flags. I think that's a Mexican flag, isn't it? Thank you very much. So we'll put the Mexican flag down here.
Where can I hang it from?
Yeah. Can I put it there on your keyboard, Candida? Can I put it there? Oh yeah, looks lovely. Okay. Thank you.
What should we do now then?
Oh yeah. Okay, yeah. So we've warmed up, we've loosened up. You know, like when you go to the gym, you have to kind of like do a bit of that first. Just to loosen up. So are we ready? Are we ready to kind of get dancing a bit now? Sorry? Yeah. Even you lot up there, are you ready to get dancing a bit now? Even in them boxes right in the back where you can, everybody looks like a matchstick now. Are we going to dance now? Alright, yeah. Sorry, it takes a long time for the sound to travel from there. Okay, you sure? Are you going to dance? Because I'm going to feel stupid if I start dancing on my own. It is Saturday night, yeah? So, Mark, enable the dancing, please.
Yeah.
terrible thing is that they got rid of that fountain. Do you know the one I mean at the top of Fargate? Where that like winter market is at the moment. You buy the maps, you're like, it's like you've kind of disfigured a teddy bear and then tie it on your head. Do you know the ones I mean? You're wearing one. Yeah, it looks nice actually. Yeah, the Goodwin Fountain used to be there. And that was where we all said we would meet up. And then they filled it in. And it all went dark. And then somebody said, I know how to cheer you up. I know how to cheer you up. I said, how do you know that? How do you know that? He said, stop repeating yourself. I said, well, you started it. And he says, well, I've borrowed my mum's car. And we can go driving out into Derbyshire. And somebody said, like, there's this dude going on. I said, whereabouts? He said, I don't know, I've got to talk to a man on a mobile phone. Anyway, we've been going about 10 minutes. And then suddenly, this weird feeling came over me and everything went weird. I mean, everything went weird. And then I could hear in the distance, I could hear this kind of sound and I could hear, been like this for several months. If I close my eyes, I can visualize everything in it. Right down to the broken handle on the third drawer down of the dressing table. And the world outside this room is also a scene of familiar shape. The same event shuffled in a slightly different order every day. Just like a modern shopping centre. And it's so cold. Sheffield here. So, this is for anybody who's spent a long time plotting the downfall of Western civilization in the bedroom, trying not to make too much noise so they don't upset their parents. So let's have a look at you now. Hello. Good evening. Hello, good evening. Hi. Hello. Hi. How's it going?
I spy
a boy.
Started a case of who would be mad. Exploring case of how.
We're in quite a big place. Do you think, well, do you play like lots of songs that people have never heard before, or what? But, so what we thought we'd do to keep everybody happy is we're gonna do a bit of time travel now. Yeah? Are you up for that? Okay. So we're gonna kind of do some time travel. So I'm gonna invite my sister and my friend from school, Jill Taylor, onto the stage. And we're going to take you back now to the very beginnings of Pulse, before many of you were born. We're going to take you back to the year 1983. Now, I don't know what you know about time travel, but it relies a lot upon the judicious use of toilet roll. Now, what we used to do in the older days, before we could afford all these fancy lights and stuff like that, was to make an impression, we used to go and buy some toilet roll from the corner shop and then drape it all over the stage to make it kind of look interesting. Would you be interested in helping us recreate that vibe? Yeah? Would you be interested in helping us recreate that vibe? Okay. Bring on the toilet rolls. Right, so we're going to put them on the stage. I'm going to chuck these out, right? And just try and spread them as far around the arena as you can, all right? Okay? And if it won't hurt, it's soft. It's looking good. Keep it going. Keep it. That's it. It's also useful if you're getting a bit too hot. Anyway, whilst you're doing that, have you managed to get up onto them side bits? Go on. Okay. This song is called My Lighthouse. And it's 1, 2, 3, 4.
Come on, shoot.
expect. It can wait all day. I just wanted to bring you up here so you could have the chance to see the beauty of the situation that you could share with me. Shall we move a bit further forward? Yeah. Are you enjoying this time travel? Okay, so we're just going a few years forward to 1985 now. Check that on. You know you're missing the X Factor final. Do you know it was for the final they had a pulp night. You know that? Yeah. They all had to like interpret pulp songs in their own way. So as well as time travel, we'll try and recreate that, okay? I want my hair like Johnny. Great good. It's a rain style, that. Right. What?
Oh, yeah.
That happens in all of the bog rolls stuck on your foot. Alright, this is called Little Girl with Blue Eyes. Here we go.
Little girl with blue eyes, such a hole in your heart. And one that you left
Megatron needs no tooth. Spider voice says, you never get away. Dad's not got a shotgun, but his looks enough to murder you. See what you've done, and forget about the patents, cause you better get the washing done, or something's wrong. Oh. Little girl with blue eyes, there's a hole in your heart. I want between your legs. You never had to wonder what he's going to do. In spite of what he said, face down on the pavement, chalk lines round your little hands. We turned and rolled. Now a mother sits in silence, in the darkness she can't understand where you've gone. Little girl with blue eyes says, I'm holding your heart, and the one between your legs. You never had to wonder.
Okay, so the years went by, and we were still trying to get somewhere, and it seemed like the clock kept ticking. We never got to that. So, for the final bit of our time travel, we're going to attempt a song that it was when we tried to go disco. It was kind of one of our first attempts at going to disco. So will you indulge us one more song? So if I say 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. For several years after.
lovely, that's a look for me. If I go, I will fall down. You know, sometimes I'll be thinking, maybe I should. I'm gonna stay.
We were there, kind of, well, we've been in Sheffield playing concerts for ages and ages and ages, and it, still the countdown kept going on and on and on, and then, I guess it was this next song that kind of actually got us a bit off the launch pad. I mean, not actually into orbit, but we actually took off, like, about that far or something. And it's only four notes, really. So if I can do it in visual terms, it was the difference between that and that. We'll be right back. I really couldn't tell. She might go and tell your mother. I suppose it's about, you know, sometimes you get people who just, you like them and everything, but you know you're going to have to get a chop after they've been round, because they just eat everything or they just take it. It's called like a friend. Each time I get home,
when I could have been learning chicken. Well, you know what I mean. I've told you before, I will come here again. Come on and kill me, baby, while you smile like a friend. And I'll come on. Just to do it again.
Thank you very much for the box sets and that helping us out again on that one. I can turn that fire up if you want. Because people say, you know, people say that that arenas are impersonal and not friendly. So I thought I'd try and bring a homely touch. What do you think? It's working, isn't it? You know, it's like we're all in the same, it's like you're in our living room, isn't it? We're just like, you know, sitting around getting to know each other, having a drink and stuff like that. Oh. Anyway, cheers. I'm not going to tell you anything about this one. I'm just going to start singing. We'll just start playing them. Is that all right?
Thank you.
shone on everything I've done. And it made me feel that all that I'd done was overfill the ashtray of my life. Days of yore range from pathetic to piss poor, but all that's gonna change because here comes sunrise. It is your sun. I tried to live my whole life on the ground. Oh yeah, the rise and ruin of my farm. Just turn over with all the curtains on the table. Feel like crashing out. made it. Well done. Thank you. Can you swear? Oh, it's like, at this time of the evening, it's nice, isn't it? Oh, you look beautiful. And we're just walking through that early morning sunlight. And we're okay. We're all alright. Just fancy coffee, that's all. Towards Atcliffe and then you go under a bridge and there's this It's like, it's not called Greasy Gordon's anymore. It's like a diner effort. It's like a glorified porter cupboard. Shall we go there for a sandwich after? That's like the equivalent, I guess, of Bar Italia. Well, what I want to say is thank you very much for being here. Like I say, it took us a long time to get here, and you know, even now that we're all grown ups, I still get scared when we go and play in Sheffield, so thanks for coming and being nice to us. A lot of these songs were written when we lived here, and the ones that weren't are kind of to do. What is that funny sound? What I'm trying to say is, like for instance, this song, right, we're going to play now. It's about something that happened in London, but it couldn't have happened without the fact of us coming from Sheffield in the first place. That's what I'm trying to say. So, it's a big roundabout place of saying, are we going to have it? Do you think that we could remove the roof of the Moat Point Arena? Yeah? If we put everything into it, and you put everything into it, as we play the song that we like to call
you're so funny, I said, yeah. But I can't see anyone else smiling in here. Are you sure?
You wanna live like common people. You wanna see whatever common people see. You wanna sleep with common people. You wanna sleep with common people like me. But you didn't understand. She just smiled at him.
Yeah.
everybody hates the tourist. Especially when they think that it's all such a lie.
Thank you.
Hello.
Wait, he's still here.
Thank you. Can I give you a drink? Say, you seem so far away, it's a pity. Let me come up and down here. So I'm going to give you a song that's very much about Sheffield, all right? Anybody Akenthal? Anybody Firth Park? Anybody Attleboro? Anybody Grimcliff? Come on, let's start this one. Anybody Park and Armathorne? How's it going? Hello. Yeah, you're from the Armathorne.
We're all from the Arbosaur!
So fucking
bad, you! We're all from the Arbosaur! Okay. Good. Brumel. The Winker. Shalesmore. Pinsmore. Hackenthal, Shay Green, Bent Green, Woodseats, Woodhouse, Badger, Jordan Thorpe. Anybody Jordan Thorpe? Anybody Warclay? Anybody Crooks? Anybody Brewall? The city is a woman, bigger than any other. Oh, sophisticated lady. Oh, I wanna be your lover, and much more, yeah. Oh, so burst down the gas oranges at 7 a.m. Crept in the gap of your guns, tried to catch his leg from the corner sheet. I threw it down, flipped it to them while they're shuffling, trying to work his way up. Jesus, me and the sons are beating her. Now we're sitting getting stiff in the rising heat. I just wanna make contact with you. That's all I wanna do. I just wanna make contact with you. That's all I wanna do. Yeah. I was trying hard to be here, but the first way I pitched ever. She was somewhere in the city, so we're watching television. Watching people being stupid. Who thinks you can't believe it? One last to next installment, 10 o'clock on Tuesday evening. And the world was going on outside, the night was gaping open wide in the wardrobe. And the chest of drawers were telling her to go on door. She would be here by that time, instead of he'd be there by nine. That guy is such a prince that don't you know why you're on the road. Oh, babe! Yeah, I just want to tell you. Too many chocolates and cigarettes. I kept thinking about you and bumping into lampposts. Now, dogs doing it in the central reservation and calling a multiple pile-up in the central town. Old women clack their tongues in the shade of concrete bus shelters. I didn't want to go there in the first place, but I got sentenced to 3 years in the housing benefit waiting room. I must have lost your number in the all-night garage, and now I'm walking the streets, calling your name in the rain. All my shoes turned to soft cardboard. Where are you? 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 I just want to make contact with you.
are impressive, and their cul-de-sac's amazing. And to many lovers, and I know you're out there waiting. And now she's getting into bed, he's had his chance, now it's too late. The one that is in her soul, the carpet bunch to eat a hole. Tonight must be the night it ends, tomorrow she will call her friends and guard on her own square.
On a hilltop overlooking the city at 4 a.m. The whole city is your jewelry box. A million yellow twin-foot streetlights. Reach out and tell me one, it's yours. Still back to the day of the night. We still be more under a 99 sky. Oh, and all the things we saw.
Everybody on Park Hill came in unison at 4 a.m. And the whole block fell down. The tobacconist on the corner caught fire. And everyone in the street died of lung cancer. We had dukes and drugs going from our T-Rex to that.
You bet! You bet! You bet!
Thank you. We better hurry up because they're going to chuck us out of here in a bit. Can we invite Mr. Richard Hawley back on the stage, please? We kind of badgered Richard to play this song. Come on. What's up? Come on. Look at him. Come on. The thing is, we haven't played this song. I don't know if we ever played it. Have we ever played it live? No. Yeah, then what could go wrong? It's a song that Richard wrote with us a long time ago, and it's called Born to Cry. And can we give it a go? There's only 12,000 people here, you know. No pressure.
Master's telling us off.
Alright, we'll just play it right fast. Anyway, Born to Cry, here we go.
Oh,
He isn't the Mester, right? That's Liam, he's nice. He's just telling us what Mester's saying. Right, so don't shoot the messenger. Where's he gone? Liam's really nice. Honest, he is. You should be nice to Liam. Look, be nice to him. Because he wouldn't work without Liam. Alright, so let's just... Why don't I just shove me golf and get on with it? How about things going better with a little bit of razzmatazz? Yeah?
Can you put the lights on the people in the audience? Hi. Okay. Hi.
Okay, so I'm looking out, and we're looking out, and we're seeing misshapes, mistakes, misfits. We're all in it together, okay? We're all in it together. You, us, okay. And I want to hear it, Nicky.
Misshapes, mistakes, misfits. Brains on a diet of broken biscuits. We don't look the same as you. Keep us out. You can end with a smack in the mouth. Just to stand it.
was ever so suggestive, that, weren't it? All right, Mester says we've really got to stop, so we're going to have to just... Can we just do one more, is that all right? Right. This song is called Something Changed. And, somebody gave me a letter before we came on, so I just want to... I'm not going to read the whole thing out, but I just want to dedicate this song. Anyway, this is... Tanya gave me this letter, and so I'd like to dedicate Something Changed to her partner, Wayne Philpott, okay? And that's as far as I'm going. But also, I'd like to dedicate that to everybody. You know, hopefully tonight has been a bit of a celebration of Sheffield. And also, a chance to come back to where it all started a long time ago. And so, not wishing to be too obvious, something has changed in the interim. But we still like each other, don't we? I've still got a lot of time for you. I think you're ace. I think you're smart. I think you're rape good. So once again, thanks ever so much for coming. I'm afraid this has to be the last one. It's for, as I say, sounds corny, doesn't it? But for all the lovers out there, it's called Something Changed.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Christmas, everybody. Look, it's snowing.
I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, just like the ones I used to know, where the treetops glisten and children listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow.
Thanks for listening. Let's go. Come on, you want to do a battle. Come on. We don't normally do this, but Camden really wants to do a battle, okay? Thanks so much. Good night.